our lovely hosts of the night.
You look amazing.
Thank you. So mm-hmm. do you. So do
thank you.
You.
Thank
what
you.
Does it mean for you to be here tonight?
You know, when you're talking about Black excellence, when you're talking about it in all levels of the culture, mm-hmm. you know, entertainment, you know, real estate, mm-hmm. philanthropy, these are the icons that have come here. We're celebrating each other, but we're really showing the world what we are really all about.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. And what does Black excellence and Black joy mean to you?
You know, what I really want people to see is that we're not separate from anyone. Mm-hmm. We're part of this American dream. We're part of this American story. So we just want to be appreciated and applauded. And everybody should thank Byron Allen for what he is doing. When you're talking about a brother who buys the Weather Channel, you know what I'm yeah. saying? But he's also uplifting everyone. And this is not the first GRIO Award. This is not just the first. It is the one that we will be looking at for years to come.
Yeah.
Yeah. I want young kids to watch this because we got a young girl that's being honored, so smart, yeah. so talented. We got athletes, we got everything, comedians, Dave Chappelle. I mean, this is everything that we do. And I love the fact that the world will be able to watch us applaud each other.